And then they talk about putting the nightclubs at 12 o'clock, closing them, and starting the nightclubs at 6 p.m. as if that will defeat the Irish people from drinking. Not, of course it won't. Irish people will simply row back their day by 6 hours. Wait! Wait! All intelligent Irish people will cop on to this immediately. They'll start work at 2 o'clock in the morning. They'll do their spreadsheets or whatever it is they have to do. By 10 a.m. they'll be having their steak and potato dinner. And by 1 o'clock they're getting absolutely bollocks drunk. By 4 o'clock they're on the fat frogs and the B-52s. And by 6:30 p.m. they're in coppers with their tongue down some fella called Oisin from Ballinasloe.